So what I'm holding here is a tray of cauliflower transplants. And in the greenhouse, the idea is that we create a uniform plant. So when we get to the field, all the plants are the same size. So when we go to harvest, the harvest is much more uniform. These are celery transplants, as you can see. Celery has a tendency to grow uneven. So what we do is we mow them. So when we have a finished product, all the plants are the exact same size in the field.